there, neighbor. Didn't see you there. On this episode of Myths Dreams, I'll be baking a cake. Come along for the journey. We're gonna have a great time. This delicious, special recipe from my Aunt Betty, we'll be making a delicious cake today. I hope you're ready. I hope you got a sweet tooth. You will learn how to make a cake with me, Myth.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but we shall prevail because I have a cake to bake. A cake to bake for a very, very special person. That person being you, Twitch chat. We had an amazing stream yesterday, and with that, I decided to take it on my own behalf, dude, to bake my subs, my chat, a cake, a full cake.
All right, are you guys ready, dude? Poggers in the chat if you're ready, dude. I'm about to make a fucking cake. So this is actually the super moist cake mix recipe. This is a profound, delicious, moist, velvety chocolate cake known famously as the devil's food. And honestly, this is all you could really ask for when it comes to making cake. So let me go ahead and list some of our ingredients that we have here today. First things first, yep, the cake mix, boom. Got it. Next things first, we decided, you know, I'm the type of person that, you know, when I'm making a cake, I like a little bit of contrast, you know what I'm saying? So we're going with a nice vanilla flavored frosting to go on top of that cake. It's going to be delicious. The next thing we have are chocolate M&Ms. This is my mother's specialty. We're going to be crushing these up and putting them over the vanilla frosting. It's going to be a delicious combination. Mm, mm, mm. And then here we also have peanut butter chips. These are going to go inside of the cake batter, dude. So not only do we have a chocolatey, vanilla-y cake, but then we have the nice peanut butter touch to it, which is really gonna just, blow away the judges here. And then here we have some decorating icing, red color. Oh, no, wait, no, wait, no. I didn't get sprinkles. I fucking forgot the sprinkles, dude. Fuck! And then I have some decorating tips. But yeah, let's get started. I hope you guys are ready, because I am. Baker Myth is ready to bake a cake for you. All right, so what do we do with this bag? Oh, grease bottom only. Chat, I didn't get grease. How do I get, I didn't get grease for my pan. What do they mean by grease? I could use butter? Okay, that's good. That's good. We're saved then. We got butter, right? I need three eggs. Yep. Uno, dos, o tres. Mix, cake mix, water, oil, and eggs in large bowl with mixer or medium speed or beat vigorously. Ooh, beat it vigorously by hand for 2 minutes. I'll be something vigorous. It's way too small. Really? You think it's too small? You guys don't think I'm gonna not be able to beat it for 2 minutes vigorously?
Oh, I could use a pot. Wait, save. If I could find them. Oh, where are our pots? Hello?
There we go. I found it. And now I'm just gonna... Yeah! Yes, sir! All right, we have our baking mix. Muy bien. All right, 1 1/4 cup of water. 1 1/4 cup.
I'm gonna fuck this.
Is that enough water? All right, and that goes straight in. Right in, baby. Boom. All right, what do I need to do now? Turn the goddamn oven on, boy. Okay, you're doing it wrong. Believe me, I'm a chef. 350 Fahrenheit. All right, I've used this oven before, so I know exactly how to turn it to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. So this really should not be an issue, and I'm just letting you guys know this so that you guys understand that I am able to do this. Yeah, start. Fuck, my sub sound just scared me, I'm not gonna lie. Bake. 850 degrees Fahrenheit. Easy. I did it. And start. See? Just like that. In my kitchen, in my house, and I know how to do it, baby. Boom. Next thing we do is, honestly, we open up these peanut butter chocolate chips and we take a few because I'm fucking starving. All right.
Half a cup of vegetable oil.
All right, let me get some tunes on. Hold up. Ooh. Okay.
I need no noise gate. I need no noise gate.
Hello, are we back? Right, check. You guys could hear the music now, right? You guys could hear me. You guys could hear everything, correct?
You know what, dude? Let's fucking tune, dude. I need some gangster music. You know what I'm saying? I'm baking a fucking cake. Yes, sir! What up, chat? Look at that. Look at that oil in there, B. Yes, sir.
I'm really behind right now. I haven't even made the fucking cake batter yet, boys. We gotta speed it up, boys. We gotta speed it up. All right, now I gotta beat that shit vigorously for 2 minutes, buddy. Damn, bro, I'm baking a cake alone in a content house, bro. Pepe hands, dude. Beat it like it was your own meat. Mm-hmm. Yes. Hold up. Oh, shit! Fuck! I might have put in a little bit too many, but hey, it's okay. The flavor profiles will balance out perfectly, don't worry. And now all we gotta do is put it in here, put it in the oven, and it will be ready to go. Chat, I need to butter the pan. Right, so I'm just gonna smear this butter on all over it. It's right out of the fridge though, is that a problem? Don't put too much. All right, let's apply our butter. Butter that bad boy, yup. Do sides too. Do the sides. Is that like a hidden baking tip that you guys know? Or are you guys just trying to debate me? I'm gonna have to eat this thing, chat, so don't debate me, please.
All right. That was
easy. Let's get this bad boy in the pan, why don't we? This is the good part. This is where you guys get to see how delicious the cake flows into the pan. Ooh. Yeah, dude. Wow. Isn't that delicious? There's unmixed batter and oh wow, that's a lot. Okay, there's a lot of unmixed. Okay, wait, stop. Okay, wow, it's all over the edges. Oh no. Honestly, I don't think this pan is big enough. I think our cake might actually rise above, but I don't have anything else to put it in. Chat, do not do this at home. I am a professional. In a controlled environment with medical professionals on standby. Do not eat cake batter. Yes, sir. This cake is gonna turn out lit. Dude, that's what I'm saying, man. This cake is actually gonna be pretty good. Like, I'm actually impressed. Look how much progress we made. Oh, how long? How big was this pan? I have no idea. 30 minutes. Supposedly 13 by 9. But that was bigger than 13 by 9. But 30 minutes. Let's add a timer for 30 minutes. 33 minutes in the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and then we will get the cake out. We will ice it. Oh, no, wait, don't we have to let it cool and then ice it? Or something like that?
You were right about letting it.
Right? Dude, I've watched enough Cake Boss, dude, to know how to make a cake to some degree. My burrito just came. Wait, I don't want to open the door like this, dude.
Fuck, dude. There was definitely someone at the door still. Shit.
This man orders food and he's chefing it up. No. I didn't order anything, bro. I made a burrito. Wow. Oh, you know what we should do? We should check on the cake. Ooh, chat, it's looking good. Hey, thumbs up. It's looking really good. Okay, that pot is clean. Next, the bowl. See, chat, I'm like a house husband, dude. You know? You guys are my chat, working hard, giving me money. And I'm right here, you know, just, you know, doing the dishes, making you cake, Habibi. Mwah.
So guys, I should take a toothpick or a knife, dude. Like, can I use a chopstick? Can I use a chopstick? Is that good? Fork? Fork? Okay, I'll go use a fork. Never mind. It's done! It's good! Stop! Stop! We're done!
Wow. Wow, look at that, chat. Look at that cake! And I ain't talking about my cake. Yeah. Right, now, we gotta decorate it. Right?
I have to wait? Chat, bro, fuck that, bro. Can I just put the icing on the bitch?
What's the worst that could happen? What's the worst that could happen if I take the icing and I put it on warm, dude? If anything, that will help the cake, bro, become nice and moist from the icing. And then the icing will seep into the cake a little bit. It'll blow up? Oh, okay, I don't want it to blow up. So what's the plan, dude? What are we making this cake for, chat? Could anybody answer why we're making this cake? The COD beta. No, you're wrong. Sorry, buddy. Zendaya, wrong. Dane needs more cake.
Eh,
true, but wrong. Cause we baddies. True, but wrong. 1,000+ sub celebration? Close, but wrong. Ewok's birthday. Oh, that would have been sweet, but no. 4K subs. Poggers, oil boil, got it right. Yeah, we hit 4K subs. So I was like, dude, fuck it. We're gonna make a cake. We're gonna write 4K subs on the cake, dude. And we're gonna design it. Put the M&Ms on top. It's gonna look really nice.
You only talk like XQC United. Stop it. Okay, dude, listen. There's a big difference between XQC's voice, dude, and my normal voice. They might be a little bit similar, dude, but look at here, dude. What XQC dress up, dude, as a chef, dude, and cook a cake, I think not, okay? Myth, on the other hand, would, dude, because he's a fucking soy boy, trash, dude, cancer streamer, dude. Welcome to my kitchen, dude, and XQC here, dude, a baking stream. And I wanted to show you guys around my kitchen. As you can see, dude, I have 6 oven burners, dude. 2 refrigerator doors, dude. 2 ovens, dude. Satellite radio. I'm telling you, chat, listen, dude. This cake is gonna be delicious, dude. I'm gonna cut it up into 5 pieces, dude. And it's gonna be delicious, dude.
That's my... Oh, I just coughed on the cake. All right, so quick question, man. Have we got any ladies in chat? Well, how you doing? I just wanted to, talk to you guys for a second. Haha, I'm a young man. You know, kind of nice with it. Streamer on Twitch. Fall damage extraordinaire. And look at this. Now I'm making cakes in the kitchen. So, I mean, if you want to talk about a triple threat, you should be looking this way. You know what I'm saying? Habibi. Ooh! Oh shit. Oh no.
Wait, flip it again?
How do I flip it again? Okay, what if I put this on the bottom? And then I flip it again? Wait. And then? And I just lift it up and, oh no! It's fine. Look, see?
It's good. No, it's good, dude. Nothing happened.
Chat, how was I supposed to do that, bro? I told you that, you fucking idiot. Flip it, man. Flip it. Flip the cake. Are you stupid? Why would I flip it? Who carried it? Bro, how was I supposed to get it? How was I supposed to flip it again?
You could have slid it.
Oh, I mean, what's wrong with the cake, dude? It's actually perfect. Like, if you don't like move it at all, right? If you don't do that, like, no, you wouldn't know.
Don't tell anyone.
Shh.
Don't tell anyone. Let's ice it. Hurry. Let's ice it.
It's pre-cut. Yeah, it's a pre-cut cake. So when I cut the first line, boom, right down the center, easy. All right, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Chat, the skin of the cake is peeling. Why? It's fine. It's fine. We just gotta keep moving. Look at, we're actually making moves now. I'm actually doing it. Chat, using a butter knife would have been worse, dude. I swear. I'm telling you, this spatula owns. Nice. Look at, it's iced. He didn't do the sides. No, dude, there's no, okay, look. That's as far as I go, dude. The sides are not getting done. I'm sorry, brother. Now flip it for the last time. No. No. I need something to break these M&Ms. You guys ready? Oh, wait! We gotta do the decoration. Thanks for 4K. I'm in the mode right now, chat. Thanks for, and then a big 4K, dude. 4K. Chaz, look at, what, look at that, dude. Thanks for 4K, dude.
Perfect, no flaws whatsoever.
True. Look how talented I am. Look at this smiley face. Look at the Twitch Prime sub crown, dude. Actually goated.
We still got finishing touches, boys. Hold up. We're not done. All right, this might have ruined it. Okay, this might have actually ruined it. Okay. Oh, shit.
No, we're good. We're good. Okay, it's okay, chat. It's okay. It's okay. Chat, would I lie to you guys?
Press 1 if you think Myth has messed this cake up.
Okay, really, buddy? All right. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Right, look. Oh, my God. Look. Fuck. It's hard to, okay, wait.
Look, see this? Thanks for 4K, dude. It's still there. Look how good it looks, dude. Isn't that a nice cake?
Dude, it's not that bad. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna go ask Dare Hams if they want cake, dude.
I got chocolate cake, vanilla icing, M&Ms on top, okay. Reese's peanut butter chips on the inside.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead and cut me a little piece, man. Let me get you a little slice. Let me get a little slice, bro. Yo, what up, chat?
Freshly baked.
Freshly baked. How long did it take you to make it?
Chat, how long have we been live for? Like 2 hours? Boom.
All right.
Oh, fuck. I flipped it upside down.
No, that's fine, bro. That's fine.
All right. And a fork?
Allow us to inspect, Chad. We gotta make sure that we ain't gonna get sick eating this shit. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and inspect a little bit. Oh, the icing. The icing fell off. Here, let me show y'all, Chad, so y'all can see.
He coughed on the cow.
No, I didn't. He's lying. He's actually lying. That's funny as fuck. I actually did it. I did not.
Yeah. It's actually fire.
Yeah! It's good!
That's it, fire, chat.
Thank you, Daddy. I hope you enjoy your cake.
Hell yeah, bro. It's a step up from all the freaking cooking shows.
Alright, buddy. Okay. True.
Two first time donating.
Chat. What was that?
Llamas. Drama. Karma. Dramas, llamas, karmas with a side of your mama.
Why would you guys do that, dude? Why would you donate that? Why would you say that? Right as soon as he's about to eat the cake? Who's the snitch? Who was it, dude? Who was the snitch? All right, bro, I'm getting some of this cake.
Motherfucker!
Huh?
You coughed on it, didn't
no,
you?
No, I didn't.
Why they saying no. That shit in chat? I looked in chat, dog, in my room.
No,
what
look.
What are they talking about, man?
Look, okay, look. The cake? Okay, look. Relax.
All right, explain yourself,
the cake was over here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and then I was, like, over here, right?
Uh-huh.
And then I went...
bro. That's the whole, like,
that is not bro, in the look, direction. All
right, look, Chad, look. So your arm's right here, right? When you cough, it don't just go straight line, bro. That bit disperses, so it goes above.
Yeah, but
and
then
below. This no, man's trying look, to sabotage no, look, me, bro. Look,
my arm was right here, so it curved and dispersed up and below the cake.
But it went like this, bro. Like from your mouth, it went.
No.
Yes, yeah, bro. That's nasty.
Bro, it's not an artillery strike. What the fuck?
Bro, that's nasty.
No.
Look, when you cough, you gotta be like, you know what I'm saying? You gotta turn completely around because that bit aerosols, bro. If I get sick, I'm beating your ass.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Motherfucker.
Oh. See what you guys did, dude?